Look at this, very creative by Zelina Vega.
It's gonna take creativity to be successful in either the male or the female battle royal matches this Sunday at WrestleMania.
Oh, and Becky Cross belly to back suplex. Cross looking to put this thing away here early, and a kick out.
Oh, oh, wait, wait, wait.
Yeah! Truth read my mind!
In the middle of a match?
Why not? Come on, Corey! Drop it like it's hot, man!
Drop you.
Oh, dropped by Carl Anderson.
I've never been happier about anything Carl Anderson's done.
The best good brother. And Zelina Vega sent over the top rope. And wait a minute.
I'm noticing a trend here.
And guys, this is what it's going to take to win on Sunday. Over the top rope, both feet must touch the floor.
I think R-Truth even realizes winning the Andre the Giant doesn't mean you become a giant.
Excellent point.
He'll clear it up later.
And this is broken down here, much like we saw last night on Raw. It was Apollo Crews who is staking his claim.
Oh my goodness. Andrade face first into the apron. There, Lana's in trouble now.
And Byron on the WrestleMania kickoff show, these would count for elimination.
Absolutely. I mean, what a story of redemption it would be for Asuka after losing the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And now Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville working well together. There goes Carmella. Otis put the moves on.
I think Mandy likes her.
Otis likes what he sees.
Oh, my.
Run, Mandy!
No!
I don't know what he's doing at all.
Oh, thank God for Shelton Benjamin.
I think you were witnessing Otis's language of love.
Shelton Benjamin's my hero.
Don't get too comfortable, Shelton.
Oh no! Takes out Rose.
See you, Mandy. Oh, look out, Jeff.
Only superstars left in the ring. EC3 and Jeff Hardy. Twist of fate. And Asuka's still around. Kick right to the face.
Jeff Hardy and Asuka, not the alliance you expected to see here tonight, but why not?
And sent over the top. And could this be a preview of the respective Andre the Giant?
Whoa.
Wait a minute!
Every man and woman for themselves! I got my mama.